Osnabrück Dance Company. Second time here in St. Petersburg and very excited to be here. So this was just last edition, last year, with the same group and yeah. We were called the hooligans of the of the evening that night, and we were like excited to bring that fire again this time.
I'm Italian, but I'm at the moment artistic director of the dance company Teatro Osnabrück in Germany. We got invited from Katja and Olga, and we are very happy and honored to take part in this beautiful festival. This year we are bringing two extras of two works of mine. One is called Meninos and the other one is called Pachuco, and they are both hilarious work. One has cliches of let's say Spanish world and flamenco Spanish dance, and the other one, Pachuco, is more like an absurd journey of travelers.
So I'm one of the 9 dancers of Theatre Osnabrück, and for us the preparation to this show is to bring the energy together so we can give a good performance together.
Well, I think the festival, it has a very specific direction, not only by the fact of bringing before the gala different companies. So I think it's very beautiful what is happening, because it's I'm sure give the possibility to the Russian audience to have a window on the dance world, what is happening around, but also with the companies of the country. This year there was Perm, so it's very beautiful, that bridge. And the other things, I think the gala is also very unique in the way it is built up, in the way the compilation of the different pieces are coming together, which dancers are performing. So it's you recognize this is dance open, so you cannot compare, you cannot mix it with any other festival or any other gala in the world. I'm Mauro De Candia, and this is Dance Open.
I'm Leonard, and this is Dance Open.